Before I get into this video, if you're looking for cheap game keys, check out Instant Gaming. I bought a lot of games from there and they really do have the cheapest prices. Hey, what's up guys, so today it's time for Ryzen 5. 3600 and 3600X were released at the same time as Ryzen 7 and Ryzen 9 CPUs. So that was more than 20 days ago and now I'm finally making a video about them. So let's take a look at the specs. 6 cores, 12 threads, 32MB of level 3 cache, no integrated GPU, 7nm lithography process, and unlocked multiplier. That's what they have in common. 3600X runs at 3.8 with a turbo of 4.4 GHz, while 3600 runs at 3.6 with a turbo of 4.2 GHz. Also, 3600X has a TDP of 95 watts, while 3600 has 65 watts. And of course, the last difference is in the price. 3600X is $50 more expensive, so is it worth spending that extra money on it? Let's find out. So honestly, I was quite surprised that there wasn't much difference in performance between them. I think 3600 is definitely a better choice between the two, even considering that 3600X comes with a bit better cooler in the box. Raid Spire instead of Raid Stealth. But how do these CPUs compare to Intel i5 CPUs? Well, as you could see, i5-9600K and 9400F are definitely somewhat better at gaming. But I think Ryzen 5 CPUs are definitely a better choice if you use your PC as a workstation, as well as for gaming. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave your 2 cents in the comment section down below. Also, feel free to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you enjoyed. Have a nice day and see you in the next video.